come back at 3 o'clock and I'll be all dressed up for the wedding.
You win, Popeye. Congratulations, old pal. Best man won.
Gee, thanks, Bluto. I shall return at 3 o'clock sharp, all dressed in me wedding duds.
See you later, Popeye. Gosh, this sure is hard water. Ha ha ha! witches brew their magic potions. Those who partake of this potent liquid will become imbued with an unearthly spirit. But woe to the unfortunate disbeliever, for an evil spell shall be cast upon him. So beware this Halloween Eve, when the earth will be haunted by spooks, ghosts, and hobgoblins.
Olive, there ain't no such things. They're just figmentations of the magic illuminations.
Pardon me, folks, but it's way past my bedtime.
Sorry, you have to go, Chub. Good night, Pluto. Boy, oh boy, I thought he'd never leave.
Popeye! There's a headless man at the door!
There ain't no such camino. Olive and his stupid stishkins. Why, it's nothing but a jack-o'-lantern, Olive. Open your mouth and close your eyes. Here comes a nice surprise. Skittity dum and skittity do. I got some spinach for all of you. Here you are. Pip-Eye, Peep-Eye, Pup-Eye, and Poop-Eye.
But we hate spinach.
Huh? You gotta eat your spinach if you wants to be strong like your great-great-great-great-great-uncle Hercules.
Hercules, our uncle. He was strong. He was great. Did he get that way from the spinach he ate?
Soikinly. It's a hysterical fact. I'll tell you the story how it happened. Once upon a time, a long time ago, in a distant land far away, there lived the strongest man in the world, and the people's best friend, Hercules. One day while Hercules was riding along in his chariot, he saw a baby boy fall off a tree. Jumping out of his chariot, he ran to the boy to see what happened. Now, so's he can help the boy, he has to get strength. So, he takes a piece of strong garlic and sniffs it. And with his strength, he pushed and pushed and pushed the big tree into the oit. Hercules was awful strong,
but very tender.
It was garlic that made him strong. Where does the spinach part belong?
Don't come to conclusions. You ain't heard everything yet. Like I was saying, one day, a big, bull-headed bully come to Hercules' neighborhood.
So, Hercules think it him strongest man on earth. In my hands, he be like dirt. Twice!
Hercules accepted the big bully's challenge to feats of strength.
Top this, Spart.
Gee, Uncle Popeye, it still wasn't spinach what made him win.
Don't interrupt me. I ain't finished yet. So, mounting two mountings, the men challenged each other in a tug of war.
Get ready, set, go!
shall fix it thee and how. Mine strength, guard.
One good blow and thou art through. Without garlic.
Better than garlic is spinach. So Hercules knocked the big bully for a row of ash cans. So, kiddies, that's why you has to eat your spinach. Huh?
Ice cream is hot stuff.
You said it, sport. Oh my gosh, the
goldfish.
The fish market is two blocks down. Turn to the right.
Olive. Takes a look at yourself in the mirror, Olive, and sees how funny you look.
Great job. I know when I'm licked. So,
away I go.
You know, Alan, he ain't such a bad guy.
That sap certainly fell for that line.
By a waterfall, I'm calling you, ho, ho, ho. We can share it all beneath a ceiling of blue. We'll spend a heavenly day here where the whispering waters play. Wow, another leap. Now me house is finished. Thank you. I'm strong to the finish, cause I eat me spinach. I'm Popeye the Sailor Man.
International. Come a little closer, and I will make the great love to you. Ah, your eyes are like the limpid pools, sparkling in the sunshine. And your lips, they are so red like the ruby. The flowers that bloom in the spring do not compare with your exquisite beauty.
But Olive!
Shush, Popeye. Don't interrupt the international.
But Olive. What about our date? You and me are supposed to go to the movies.
Why, that runt Popeye got here ahead of me. And now I have a surprise for you lovely ladies. One of you shall be selected to have a date with me tonight. So stay at home, for who can tell? You may be the lucky one. Good night. See you later.
Come on, Olive. Let's go out.
No, Popeye. I may have a date with the International.
Good evening. Is this the residence of Mademoiselle Olive Oil?
Oh, it's the International. Oh, do come in.
Too.
Pardon me, Ella.
Mademoiselle Olive Oil.
Sitez-vous.
Listen, Olive.
You. Ah, my cherry. Nothing shall ever separate us again. Now that we are alone, I shall give you the magnificent kiss.
Olive, don't you remember? You and me has a date tonight.
Ha! You've got some nerve butting in on the International.
Shall take a stroll in the moonlight.
Just a minute. I got a date with Olive.
Ah, you wish to fight the duel for Mademoiselle Olive?
Okay, you ask for it.
All over me? How perfectly romantical.
Have one.
Oh, thank you.
En garde.
Thank you.
Get our truck in there, pal.
Just leave it to me, chum. Okay, back her in.
Thank you.
The job I did finish, 'cause I ate sea spinach. I'm Popeye the Movie Man.
Slow him down.